I'm Ken Coleman with a look back at African-American life in Detroit. This week in 1993, Coleman Young decided not to seek another term as mayor. In 1967, Ken Cockrel Sr. earned a law degree from Wayne State University. And in 1930, the Detroit Stars of the Negro League played the first professional night game in local history. These are significant events this week in Detroit's Black History, taken from the book On This Day, African-American Life in Detroit.